All right, I'm here with Maurepas Madelyn Aime.
It's
your first state meet.
The defending champion.
What worked out for you
today? What worked out for me today is going out here knowing that the environment was the best environment to pole vaulting, and everyone was nice.
1967 by Chris Richardson.
It's a pretty good deal for an 8th grader to do this at state meet. How are you feeling right now?
I feel like on top of the world, excited that I worked hard to get here, and I get to be rewarded with that.
37 feet.